full of creepy arms. I'd say the mechanic's still here. Maybe I was wrong about him leveling up. Not very bright of him to keep the same lair.
It ain't the ninja dropping by unannounced. You should have called ahead. I'd have made appetizers.
Too shabby there, flattering, creepy look-alike. But let's see you swat away my projectiles from the red carpet!
Get away!
I'm not running! This is my home! Well, more of an evil lay, really.
Is that Lloyd?
Affirmative. I was able to fashion a GPS device for Lloyd using some of the mechanic's crude electronics. I can track him wherever he goes now.
Wonder how long we'll have to wait. Something tells me not long.
Took you so long.
Yeah.
the matter? Can't talk?
I guess not.
Remind me again why Lloyd has to dress up when Zane has android disguise capabilities?
He was right about there being a secret entrance.
Hey! Zane, do you mind putting this in the instant noodle maker?
Mr. Mechanic, please buckle your belt.
How does this thing work?
On a train.
He is traveling at a speed greater than the maximum velocity of an ordinary subway train.
Whatever he's on, we better get after him quick before we lose him!
Thank you.
sharp, guys. He's here somewhere.
Hey, I see a light coming. I think it's a train.
The new model. Unfortunately, he still doesn't talk. And you are?
Me? I'm the mechanic, of course, as you can see.
Should I know that name?
Well, if you live in Ninjago City, you do. I'm the one who unleashed Unigami before the ninja messed everything up and turned him into a sappy kid.
The ninja have meddled in all our plans. The time for revenge is at hand. Revenge! Revenge!
Revenge, revenge.
What?
What?
What did you say?
I don't know. What did I say?
So, who sits there?
Crystal King.
Wrong. That's where I sit.
You're not the Crystal King.
I am merely his herald. I prepare the way. I do his bidding.
Like a servant.
You should watch your tone, Vangelis. You have me to thank for those shiny new wings. A Or perhaps you'd rather reconsider and have us send you back to where we found you.
What does this Crystal King want from us?
He will reveal his plan in time. But this is not the time. Unfortunately, it seems we have an imposter among us.
What? Where? Who? It's you.
How dare you?
You're the only one wearing a mask.
Are you blind? So is he.
Silence, all of you. Look and see for yourselves.
I could stick around and do this all day.
Time to bring the heat.
But it seems I'm late for a meeting with the Crystal King. Gotta run. Bye-bye.
What do we do?
We gotta warn Lloyd before the real mechanic shows up and ruins everything.
Getting one thing.
Oh.
What's that?
That!
After him!
So, you came all this way to find out who I am. Can't you guess? Can't you feel?